I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was canceled and all Duraframe assets are being diverted to Hellfire armor, I am sending this model to the Navarro outpost.
Continue, please.
If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
Okay, so that's one of the two things you need to activate so you can start a side mission for Edie, which will give you one of two upgrades. You can either upgrade her damage, or you can upgrade her defense. Now, I would suggest go... What the fuck are you doing, Reyna? Piss off. Alright, I'll piss off then. Now, I'm gonna go with damage because Edie can't die. The companions can only die on hardcore. But if you're not playing on hardcore, then they will only be temporarily knocked out when their health is at zero. So I'm gonna go with damage so she can do more damage when I'm saying she. I hope that she's a... What the fuck? I'm hoping that she's a female robot because of a... Ooh, excuse me. Because of Mass Effect's Edie. If you know what I mean. Right, I have this cowboy thing, but I don't like the scope. Or the reticle. The iron sights. If we can have a reticle or a scope, that would be very, very, very good indeed. Now I'm just gonna check out the store real quick. See if they have anything that's good so I can buy. Here he is.
Welcome to the Dino Bite gift shop. My name's
what the Cliff. Fuck?
If you're here for the T-Rex,
you just slap yourself.
Just in time. There's still a few left.
All right. What can you tell me about Boone's wife?
Can't say we spoke much. Boone did most of the buying for him. She was in the store once, but she didn't stay long. Had a look on her face like she'd smelled something sour. But far as I can remember, the gift shop smelled fine. Well, fine as it always does.
Alright, what do you sell here?
Well, there's T-Rex figurines, of course. That's our bread and butter.
I don't think I want one, though.
We also have an assortment of the Retcon Factory souvenirs, rockets, things of that nature.
Yeah, what about guns?
Guns? I guess I might have a few.
Good, that's what I'm interested in.
No one ever buys the T-Rexes.
Nope, sorry. Come on, let me see what you have for sale.
Have a look.
I don't need weapons, unless you have a riot shotgun, which you don't. Paciencia? The fuck is this? That's really expensive. And I don't even know what that is. Is that a shotgun? Huh. That's something from the DLC, the Gunrunner's Arsenal DLC. But I've never had this. I might check it out later. So you have no guns that interest me at the moment. What about miscellaneous? Is it that? Yeah, let's see. If you have anything that useful. Automatic blade. I don't need that. Authentic blade, not an automatic blade. What the fuck am I saying? Pre-war money. Primer, so it looks like you don't have anything for me. Last time you had a 10mm laser sight and the AD anti-material rifle suppressor, which I had never seen before. But looks like right now you have crap. You have nothing I need. Let's get one of these magazines. And is there anything for barter? No. Yeah, that's pretty good for now. Sell these. I don't need this. Also don't need this. How about I don't need this submachine gun. I don't need this many frag mines. The varmint rifle, it's mine. How about a carton of cigarettes? Yeah, there we go. I don't need this. Definitely don't need that. Or these packs. Or this pre-war money. That pressure cooker I need to save on the thing. Alright, give me your money. Later. Later, player. Right. Let's go put the thing on the... No, actually, let's not. That thing weighs like nothing. Let's just go and do the mission. We'll come back to and find the incriminating evidence later when it's nighttime. For now, let's just go to the mission area. Really, really need a scope for this varmint rifle. I'm gonna see real quick if what have I found? What towns have I found? World map. I need to go to the Mojave outpost. So let's go by Springfield real quick. Good Springs. See if they have anything on their store, and then we'll go to the outpost and deliver the news about whatever that thing was. The Legion attack or something like that. I don't remember very well. I really need a scope for one of these weapons. I need a sniper rifle. Because they are very, very inaccurate if you're using just iron sights. See if they have anything on this store. What's behind store number one? Let's get my barter skill up, because
you looking to buy some supplies?
You can sell things higher and buy things cheaper.
Can do.
What about a weapon? Yeah, weapon things. Anything? Laser pistol combat sights. Adds usable iron sights. I don't need that. Pressure cooker, you have one. Fuck! They have nothing. Alright, goodbye. I don't know if the outpost will sell me supplies. Not sure. I think only the gun runners can sell you weapon mods and the stores. I don't think the military outpost can sell me things. God, please don't mess up, recorder. I'm begging of you. Let's go. Mojave Outpost. I am so afraid that the recorder is not working properly. I did a test before and it seemed to be working just fine, but if it's not, it's just a pain in the ass. Because having to do this all over again, it's really, really annoying. And there's no merchant around here to sell me weapon mods, is there? No, it doesn't look like it. So let's give them the news of the attack of the Legion. And the barracks is one way. I don't know if the...
You check out the Nipton Town Hall yet? Smoke trail's not getting any shorter.
Yeah, I saw it. Nipton was attacked.
Legion this far west? You're fucking kidding me.
Nope.
That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right. Thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever.
Ah, it's all right. Did you have friends?
In Nipton? Hell no. Town was a shithole.
Then you're fine.
Asking to be burned. Just not by Legion. Nobody deserves that. Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting. But orders are to stay put. Fucking Mojave's going to hell. And all I can do is sit here and watch.
Well, thanks. I guess the XP is better than nothing. See, did they leave any food out here? Nope, just beer bottles. Any caps? Deck of cards. Can't take it though. Oh well. Right, let's see if they have anything to sell on this bar. I don't think they can. Or is it like weapons or stuff like that? Let's see. What's up?
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have?
I'll have any work? No, she's gonna tell me to
work around here.
To check Jackson yet.
My check with Jackson in the main building. Don't tell her I.
Yeah. What do you have for trade?
Take a look.
That's what I want. weapons. All right. Any hunting revolver, match barrel? Nah. Nothing useful. And notifications are still on. I need to fucking disable that thing. Sorry, guys. Alright, I'll be going. Is there a bathroom in here? Or someplace a little closed off? Hey, it's Cass.
Almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Is there a bathroom or something around here? I don't know. Because I need to take something. Actually, I need to take a lot of stuff. And then now you can't directly pick up stuff, but you can do this. Hey, look at this. This was just lying around. Totally not stealing it or anything. I can just do this. And these guys are having
the Legion can count on that.
A little dance off. Alright, let's take the cartons, because this thing is worth a lot of money.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going, Caravaneer? I can take that bottle cap, though. And they're not saying anything from me to... from me being here. And I want that book. That book that's down there, I want it. And I'll take this one as well. Thank you. And you don't have anything else worth stealing. So let's take our things over here in the corner. Ah, look at this. This thing is just lost. Nobody's taking it.
Legion can count on that.
Hey.
Nobody's taking anything. Look at this. Just what a mess. It's all laying around for the taking. I'm not doing shit. You just imagine someone just moving things from one side to the other just so they can steal it.
Hello.
Duck and Kaba.
Hello.
I don't remember if I got the... I think I did get the perk to get more points from the magazines. You can check it real quick before I actually use it. Come on. Come on, goddammit. Goddamn thing. Alright, let's crouch here, and we're hidden, so let's take the stuff. Oh, look at that. Things were just disappearing. What a mysterious coincidence. We're hidden, let's take this and this. Oh man, would you look at that. Things are just vanishing. And let's check if I do have the perk. Which one is it? Swift Learner? Comprehension. Alright. Yeah, this is it. Let's get the duck and cover. And explosives increased by 4. Awesome. And let's sell these carton of cigarettes back to her.
Batman?
And make a little money.
Just my luck.
Hey, sweetheart. Look what I have. Where is it? The fuck? What the hell? Okay, that's weird. Maybe I can sell her own things. Oh, I do have them here, but maybe I can sell her own things. Would make sense, right? Just trying to cheap her. I'm just gonna check Skype real quick. All right, let's get on with our adventure. What do we have to do now? Quests. Edie, my love, okay, come fly with me. What is this? Spread the word of Legion atrocities? I thought that was the same one as the... Maybe not.